Where are you from?
I am from Rwanda.
Bravo.
In Kigali. Okay.
What are you going to do for us today?
I'm going to sing.
And what song have you prepared?
Yes, it's Always Love You by Whitney Houston.
Whitney Houston.
Yes.
Confidence. You know what? I'm really excited to see your talent. Let's go.
Yes.
Beautiful, beautiful voice.
We come from two.
You started
three.
Off well, and I think maybe you got nervous, but everyone was enjoying the song.
There were some really, really good bits in there. I can see the talent, the potential. Your voice was waking up by line three or four, and then you tried to force it. And this is a big song by a big artist. And when you take that up, you have to sing it as good or better than them. And you didn't.
Thank you.
So you prepared for the big league, I don't know.
Moments of absolute beautiful peace, melodic. And then you were struggling as if you're going to war with it at times.
That's probably the hardest song ever to sing. We're not counting you out yet. Forget about the buzzers. We don't know yet. We're going to go to a vote and we'll see.
You have great potential. But for now, for me, it's no.
You go back, you refine it, you do it better, you rehearse, and you get it. But today is a no.
I want to see you again, so it's a yes from me.
Thank you so much.
I just don't think it would be fair for you to not have another chance. The golden buzzer. We'll see you in the semifinals.
Thank you.